गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम शिफाली फ्रॉम डिप्स ब्लूमिंगडेल्स। टुडे वी विल रीड अबाउट प्रोनाउंस। व्हाट आर द प्रोनाउंस? अ प्रोनाउन इज अ वर्ड यूज इन द प्लेस ऑफ अ नाउन, मीन्स द वर्ड्स विच आर यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ नाउन दे आर नोन एज प्रोनाउंस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ही, शी, इट, दे, एक्सेट्रा। प्रोनाउंस आर ऑफ बेसिकली सिक्स टाइप्स। फर्स्ट इज पर्सनल प्रोनाउन, सेकेंड इज डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव प्रोनाउन, थर्ड इज इंटेरोगेटिव प्रोनाउंस, फोर्थ इज रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस, फिफ्थ इज एम्फेटिक प्रोनाउन, एंड द लास्ट वन इज possessive pronouns. Today we will read about personal pronouns. So what are personal pronouns? Pronouns which replace the name of people, animal and things are called personal pronouns, means the words which we use in the place of people, animal and thing. We don't use the name again and again. We don't repeat the name. Instead of taking name, we use he, she, it, his, her. So, personal pronoun is when we use pronoun in place of name. In personal pronoun, there are three type of persons. First one is first person. Who is the first person? The first person is who is speaking. जो बात कर रहा है उसे हम बोलते हैं first person. If I am talking, I am first person. So pronouns used for first person is I, me, mine, we, us, our. Now the second person. Second person is that person with whom the first person is speaking, means the second person is the person spoken to, जिससे बात की जा रही है उसे हम कहते हैं second person. So second person is you and yours. Last one is third person. Third person is that person about whom we are talking. The person or thing spoken about, जिसके बारे में बात कर रहे हैं. For example, I and you are talking about him. So I is first person, you is second person, and he or him is third person. So basically, we have read today that in personal pronouns, there are three types of persons. First is first person who is talking. Second is second person to whom is he talking. And the last one is third person about whom we are talking. This was all for today. We'll meet tomorrow. Till then, take care.